What's going on YouTube? Mr. 1013 here with some information for you guys. As of late, you've seen me doing some reviews of some very dope custom figures that I got from this guy named Stocos28, Custom Creations, Stocos28. If you Google him, you will see a lot of his work come up. But if you want to get in touch with him and get some commission work in and get some of his work in as a part of your collection, you can hit him up at stocos28@gmail.com. And just tell him I sent you, Mr. 1013. Let him know. Show him some love. A lot of you guys been asking about some of the work under my page or under my videos and everything. So that's how you get in touch with him. I asked him, is it cool to give out the email? He said, yeah, man. Shoot him over. So he'll send you, I believe he'll send you some of his work that he has already. But just be in touch. Real cool guy. Quick to get you your invoice for the commission work and everything. Of course, be patient. This is all custom work that he's doing. Sometimes he may have to mold the head or sculpt the head. But just be patient. You're going to get that quality work, especially for what it is. So, yeah, hit him up. Stay tuned for new customs I might be getting myself. So, stay tuned to the video. Make sure you subscribe. Share the video, like the video, all that good stuff. And hopefully it's December 1st. I mean, hopefully we end up seeing some type of new or updates about the figure subscription, because nothing is happening with the G.I. Joe line as far as Hasbro is concerned. Nothing's popped up, showed up, or anything. So this is all we have to rely on right now is the club and the figure subscription, or just basically building your collection, getting some stuff that you haven't had, or just adding, you know, to it, just the stuff that you don't got in the part of your collection you want, basically. But anyway, check him out. Get some of that custom work in your collection. Talk to you guys later. Peace.